What's up? What's up, everybody? What's up, Direct Edition attendees? It's your boy, the Robot Barbecue, T-Bomb, over getting back into some more Spider-Man. Last time I checked, I am 73% complete. No, I might not be able to finish the game tonight. Either tonight, or maybe I can squeeze one more game in. In time for the DLC to pop in. New shot before the DLC. Still rocking that Spider-Punk armor costume. That's my jam right there. I think I picked up a couple of new suits. Excuse me. Get some new equipment available. Let's do a quick inventory right quick.
Our next caller was involved in a frightening hostage situation. Tell us about it, please.
Oh my god, I thought I was gonna die.
Let's see. I gotta say, this is my least favorite suit. I think it looks horrible. MK4 suit. Not a fan. The Iron Spidey suit is pretty cool. Spidey 2099, the white suit. So I need a couple more to unlock.
Spider-Man got involved and he
was totally unconcerned with your safety.
Well, he did save me.
Through sheer luck, you could have been brutally killed.
Yeah, sure, but I could have been killed if he wasn't there.
Let's refrain from unfounded speculation and focus on solid established fact. Spider-Man does not care if you live or die.
Hey, Jameson? No, what's up, United Apostle? Fortunately, Spider-Man is not on Xbox, it's only on PlayStation 4. The rumor is that it's a timed exclusive and it'll be coming to Xbox later on next year. Only time will tell. But right now, just PS4. Or were you asking, was I playing on Xbox? Or were you asking, do I have an Xbox? When it's back to the lab again. Palms are sweaty. These weak arms are heavy. Just vomit on the sweater while Benny, Mom, Spaghetti, get nervous. But on the surface, even calm.
Peter!
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
And these people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since?
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember. So,
I know that's right.
How are things with MJ?
It's complicated.
Honesty, that's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
You guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age.
Because you're young.
So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
A spokesperson for the police has confirmed that this was the truck carrying the device used in the Grand Central Terminal attack.
Oh, it never ends. Peter?
What? Updated version of Shinmu? I'm going to be jumping back on that once I finish this Spider-Man. Not tonight, but going to work that back into my gameplay. Maybe a little No Man's Sky. Finish up Ni No Kuni in my spare time.
Captain Watanabe, leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the devil's breath is still there, and still secure. If the demons got to that truck, this just went from bad to catastrophic.
Man, after all I did to wrap that up.
The devil's breath is gone, but we got even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the devil's breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh. Should've worn your seatbelt.
That was cinematic. What are y'all thinking? I know y'all didn't think it was gonna be that easy.
Take him out! Hurry!
I'm on it!
Spider-Man!
Attention all COs! Instant lockdown procedures! Camera run! Thank you! All inmates return to your cells! Repeat! Return to your cells! This is your last warning!
Nah, I can't even.
I think you guys need a little more plan in your escape plan!
Ever happened.
floor out in the yard.
Who thought it was a good idea to bring rockets into a prison?
Come in. This is Sergeant Hansen. Anyone on this channel?
This is Captain Watanabe. Where are you?
Electrical actor. Top near cell block D. Trying to restore power. That's you in the chopper?
Affirmative. What happened here?
No idea. First the power went out, then all hell broke loose.
Hold tight. We'll get you as soon as we can.
Behind that door. Sleep it off.
It can always get worse.
Attention staff! A block is compromised! Get out of there, guys!
What's up, Jack? Thanks for lurking. Smash him up by his feet. That was nice.
License and registration, please.
control.
I thought you said the raft was secure.
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse.
Look out! Yuri!
I'm slipping!
Gotcha! Hold on!
Gotta make it. I think this is the... I've gotten to the scene that they showed at E3. Where I come across all of the... what's up, Shaw? Thanks for tuning in and checking
you
out
okay?
Spider-Man.
Yeah.
Welcome to the party! Just in time for the fight!
Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party. Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please? That doesn't sound good.
System failure imminent. Initiate evacuation.
Oh, hi, Rhino!
Hope you like surprise, Spider!
Surprise? What is he talking about?
Unexpected power surge detected. Incident response team required.
Hey, what's your status?
Me? Just trapped in a prison with every criminal I put away in the last...
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business. Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Camera system's almost up. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
Was he looking at me like that?
Lost you for a second there. You okay?
Not really. Electro, Rhino, and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Camera system's almost up. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
Gonna feel this!
Come on!
music. That's my spider sense.
Come on, Spider-Man! I thought this was a chase!
I gotta stop this guy. Takes me up on that offer.
I was supposed to chase him. Now I'm supposed to stop Electro.
Sorry, no time to talk.
Hell with me, huh?
Oh. It's not looking good. I'm thinking I got it, and I'm not paying attention to what the screen is telling me.
Sorry, no time to talk.
Still with me, huh?
Okay, I got the security cameras back online.
How's it look?
Well, it looks...
Dang. That was by accident. I just got smashed.
No time to talk.
I dropped my controller.
Drill with me, huh?
No.
Ah.
No time to talk.
Drill with me, huh?
Okay, I got the security cameras back online.
How's it look?
Well, it looks like the entire population of the raft has escaped, including Martin Lee. That makes five of your worst enemies that are now on the loose.
For a second there, I thought you were serious.
I am serious. I have to go. Some of them are heading into the city.
No time to talk.
Well, it looks like the entire population of the raft has escaped, including Martin Lee. That makes five of your worst enemies that are now on the loose. I am serious.
Where'd he go?
Some of them are heading into the city.
What am I missing? How many times am I going to lose you?
Still with me, huh?
Okay, I got the security cameras back online.
How's it look?
Well, it looks like the entire population of the raft has escaped. Including Martin Lee. That makes five of your worst enemies that are now on the loose.
For a second there, I thought you were serious.
I am serious. I have to go. Some of them are heading into the city.
This is not...
How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
Return to the Jedi junk right there. You'll throw me over the edge.
First and final war. Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go!
Hey. Trade. I knew it was coming, though.
There he is!
I was wondering who's gonna find me. The six assemble. It was a beautiful sight. What's up, Scooter and Mary? And Norman Osborn holding a rally. I just got my ass rolled. I done made enemies out of everybody.
It's over, Norman. Time to give them the truth.
Hey, What's up, Professor? Professor Prim Bottom joining us from Twitch. Now you're back from your decision. What am I turning to? It's supposed to break down the... It's supposed to cure all disease, but it... All genetic diseases, but it looks like it's going to break down the immune system first. After I just got whooped. I've been out for 24 hours.
This is Mary Jane Watson with a Daily Bugle special report on the bioterror attack.
Oh no.
As of this hour,
not in May.
You okay?
Yeah, fine. Can you, can you pass us out for me?
Sure.
They are working around the clock on a cure for this deadly disease. The citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International, who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive.
What?
But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp...
Turn it off!
Don't get mad, is he telling the truth?
...but has not provided any
truth
further
hurts.
Evidence to support this claim.
Dr. Octavius, why? How did I let this happen?
Yeah, we did kind of let it happen.
Just got a call from the hospital. They said you went AWOL.
Need to get back to work.
The doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Samus. They branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe
yep.
It is.
Time for me to clean it up. Let's get to work, baby. Level up. Get a new suit.
I'm here to help.
Good. There's gangs of escaped prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks. Looting, strong-arming local residents, you name it.
I'll take care of them. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she's just rounding people up indiscriminately, holding them captive in bases around the city. I've even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
You mean torture? Don't worry. I'm on it. This is our city, Yuri. It's time we take it back.
Great. My men are tracking the supervillains. I'll update you when we make progress. For now, do your best to stabilize the city.
Prisoner crimes, Sable crimes, prisoner camps. Hey. New suit? What's this one? Vintage comic book suit. I like this one. I don't like that power though. Let's go on back to the time here. Whatever everything is like. It's either that or the waves of righteous sound. Let's keep that. I hit 5 skills. Stealth takedowns. One, 2. Three. Web throw knocks enemies down during the windup. Damage on nearby enemies. Web throw knocks enemies down during the windup. Clearing. Okay. And when throwing an enemy, rapidly press. Spin cycle. 1, 2, 2, 4, 5, 7, 9. So 9 more skill points, and I'll max this out too.
Attention all units. 1043. Policeman is under attack. Nearest units converge on Lower Chinatown.
I'm fine, May. Staying safe. I'm more worried about you.
Oh, no. Don't you do that. Beast is the safest place in the city right now. Our sister location's uptown.
Oh.
So much.
Damn, I jumped.
We're safe and secure down here.
Let's hope it stays that way. I'll stop by when I can, May. Love you.
You too, Peter.
Take
it into
Funky Town.
Literally didn't see that come.
Would knock the armor off.
Strategic target. Fire in the hole. Do not approach the barricades in the entrance to bridges or tunnels. Guards will fire upon us.
Sad part is, in an hour, the same guys will be back out chasing me.
Over.
Control, we are arresting civilians who refuse to cooperate with locating Spider-Man.
Spider-Man, the Raft MVPs are back on the grid, laying siege to our police precincts. My men need your help. Now, get to a vantage point in Midtown and I'll explain.
On my way. Is it Octavius?
No, two of his flunkies. Still searching for the doctor. I have to be honest. That one scares me. Might be the smartest superhero I've ever encountered.
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about. Hold tight, Captain.
Happening to this city.
Dang, that was a lie.
Thank you.
Peter Jameson was worth much.
It's on the breeze, too.
Thanks. You're a mensch, Spider-Man. Sweet. Peter Jameson.
Stand by. We got a man down. I'm going in.
They attacked me, but of course, I'm the criminal here. What is it with people trying to kill me while all wearing the same outfit? Kill me, and then they look so surprised when I beat them up.
I gotta get to this prison camp.
Better choices next time, but let's be real. Eyes on a mob of Riker's escapees. They're hunkered down for the long haul.
I'll send a team. But with all that's going on, it might take a while to get enough of my people together.
I don't want to think about what these guys could do in the meantime. I'll handle it.
Hey Teresa, how's it going? He failed.
Kill you!
Oh. Not Jake!
bro.
One big one. They don't trust each other.
Works to our advantage. They're clumped together, but not so many they can't be dealt with.
Easy for you to say. I gotta go.
Hold anyway.
Defeat the escape. God, ow.
Gonna feel it!
Everybody? Man, that was a lot of people.
All clear for the cleanup crew. Tell locals they can go to the bodega now.
Nice work. Things are hard enough in this city without it turning into a giant prison yard.
Return to completed prison camp. Oh, thank you.
The chickens have come home to roost. Of course, by chickens, I mean the lunatics who escaped from Riker's Island. The home they're coming to is yours. Thanks to Spider-Man attracting these psychos to our city like moths to a flare. We had them all stand right off the coast of Manhattan if only someone had pointed out what a bad idea that is. Wait! I did. So listen to me. Lock your doors. Arm yourself with whatever you get your hands on. It is now every man, woman, and child for themselves. And with reports that the Devil's Breath WMD has again been stolen, I have a very bad feeling it's only going to get worse from here.
Okay, Captain, got eyes on. Fill me in.
Rhino's assaulting the Upper West Precinct. Electro's at the Upper East. We need you to turn the tide. Head to either. They're both equally screwed.
Dang. Save all police departments.
Officers, be advised. Escaped prisoners are stealing food supplies. Reported location is Murray Hill.
Which one's closest? This one here.
Thank you.
problem? We need help at Feast's sister side of town.
The Veterans Center in Harlem? What's wrong?
Men from Rikers are demanding food and supplies. The staff are barricaded inside, but they need help. Miles and I are headed there to evacuate the staff.
Don't do anything until I get there, May. I'll meet you in Harlem. May sounds exhausted. I really hope she isn't sick. I need to help Yuri, then get to Harlem. Yuri, I'm nearing the Upper East Precinct.
Good. Electro and the demons are boxing my men in. The setup is complicated. You'll understand when you get there.
Yuri Watanabe, master of suspense. This isn't good. Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police inside. Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. Transformers total. Loading them up with webbing should cause them to overheat. I hope.
Damn rockets! What is actually clear on what I was supposed to be doing in that one? Right.
Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs.
Yeah.
not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that?
When I found the last one. I think that's the last one. Don't tell me I have to start over.
Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. I miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that?
Come on.
transformer trapping the police is hanging from that helicopter. Wow. Bet you that's the first time anyone has said those particular words in that particular order. Need to lend a hand. Yuri, your men are safe. What's next?
Get to the Upper West Side. We're trying to shelter civilians, but Rhino isn't making it easy.
He never does. On my way. Miles left a voicemail.
Pete! Hey, May wanted me to call you. Things at the Veteran Center are not good. Convicts are trying to break down the doors. Mary Jane's here, but we're getting people out to the basement. We need more help. I hope you can get here soon.
I need to finish with the precincts fast and get to Harlem.
N13. Officers are under fire from snipers. Location is Museum Mile. Over.
Rhino's on the move, but former guests of Rikers are laying into your police barricades. I'm gonna even the odds.
Do it. If those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
Hey!
I've never seen Rhino walk away from a fight like this. He must be working on orders from Dr. Octavius, making quick hit and runs on the city's emergency response teams.
Focus on the spider, then hit the barricade!
Spider-Man! Up top! Convicts are launching RPGs! They'll bring down the building!
I'm not gonna let that happen. I'm on it. For Sable's airborne commandos. Now to mop up the rest of the Riker's escapees. Yuri, precinct is secure. And I just found out what it means to be Sable's priority target. Not fun.
That'll teach you to piss off international mercenaries.
Guess so. Okay, I need to sign off for a bit. Call me if things go south.
Will do. And thanks. You've given us a fighting chance.
Okay. Need to hustle to Feast's sister site in Harlem and help May.
Peter, thank God. We need you at the Veterans Center. Where are you?
I got held up. Are you okay? What's happening?
The convicts started a fire. We got the building staff out, but May and Miles are trapped inside. I'm trying to find a way into them, but the fire's spreading so fast.
Stay where you are, MJ. I'll handle this. Damn it. Move in peace. Move! Rescue you too.
Peter, don't be crazy. Wait for help.
May! May!
Miles, come on!
What's up, Emiliano? That's cool. Thanks for the follow.
May okay?
Everyone is safe.
MJ, if it weren't for you and Miles, I would have been...
As dead as I would have been the last 8,500 times you saved me. Pretty sure I still owe you a few.
That's smart.
Hey.
How are we gonna make up?
I'm sorry I screwed things up.
Yeah, you should.
It's just... hard being the one who always gets saved, you know?
Yeah, I know. Sometimes I'm gonna do the saving. Talk to me, baby. You know, that's what
I'm here for. I made you feel like you
couldn't. You don't want to do that. You want to walk away. You want to break up. You want to do all this kind of childish stuff.
Always.
But I'm here for you. I'm here for you.
Hey. So I didn't know if, you wanted sparkling or flat or spring or mountain spring. So I got one of each. Am I interrupting?
No, MJ, Ms. Watson, and I were just talking strategy.
Strategy?
That's right. The city is in danger. It needs our help.
All of our help.
Team up, team up, coach. Everybody do your share.
Okay. Divide and conquer. Ms. Watson, We need an anti-serum for Devil's Breath. Oscorp's developing something, but there's no way they can keep it safe from Octavius and Lee. We need to find the cure and protect it.
I'll chase down some leads.
Miles, you need to be my eyes and ears at Feast. Anything goes wrong, call me. We need to keep that place and the people there safe.
All right, you got it. What are you gonna do?
Gang of costume nutjobs is taking the city apart piece by piece. Time I return the favor.
Time I return the favor. Let's take down these costume nutjobs.
Hey, wait, how do I call you? I mean, do you have like a cell phone in your pockets or something?
Ms. Watson can give you my number. Good luck, team.
Do you have his number? Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend? That'd be so cool.
Come on, Sherlock. Show me what you got in this water smorgasbord.
Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend? This new suit is distracting. I need to switch out. Let's go to the advance.
The city feels a little more under control. Miles is watching.
Nope, not that time.
This MJ is tracking a devil.
Okay.
Breath cure. Time for me to focus on finding Otto. Stopping whatever he has planned.
Yuri, we need to start tracking the big boys. Still no leads on Octavius?
No, nothing. Forensics can't even do a sweep of Times Square. Everyone in that department but the intern is sick.
I might be able to turn something up. Let you know what I find.
Spider-Man, here to lend a hand?
Thought you might need one, officer.
You don't know the half of it. Never seen anything like this devil's breath stuff. Forensics is having a hell of a time.
News reports say this is where Otto released devil's breath. Might have left some residue I can track. Some residue on this sign. Maybe I can isolate it. AT rich leader sequence. This looks promising. Oscorp's modified CPF-1. Definitely Devil's Breath. Should be able to track the dispersal path now. Trail goes in a few directions. Need to find the right one.
Which one am I supposed to go? right. Let's go. Really can't say, sir. Those are the same.
You're telling me.
Trail's gone cold. Vapor trail heads up that building. Trail leads down into those vents. What was Otto doing up here? Should be a door or an access hatch around here. This is moody. Yeah.
Am I still following the vapor train?
Must be some way to hit the lights.
Electro wheel.
Let there be light. Was Otto using this as a staging ground? Chaos of the prison break would have been perfect cover to move in. Good old Rhino, my second favorite Russian. Like Otto recorded messages for his crew.
Alexei, I've followed your career with great interest. The world sees you as a witless dullard. I see a warrior with a poet's heart.
Really?
I know you desire freedom from the battle suit you're sealed inside. Help me achieve my goals, and freedom shall be yours.
He just wants out. That's all he wants.
Mac Gargan, aka Scorpion, aka Crazy. Scorpion's helping Otto in exchange for a clean slate. Criminal record expunged? Gambling debts erased?
It's rare for me to admit this, Mr. Gargan. Clearing your debts was more difficult than I anticipated. You're in arrears to some demanding individuals. But once the reservoir job is finished, your financial obligations will be finished as well. Otto Octavius is nothing if not persuasive.
Did he leave messages for everybody?
developed a corrosive to free Rhino from his suit. A certain government agency spent years trying and failing to do that. Only took Otto a few days.
For the cameras, collects his accolades, and keeps his boot heel pressed against my neck. Why can't anyone else see how selfish he is? How reckless? How evil? If only they could be made to see the Norman I know, the man behind the mask.
Looks like Otto's been studying Sable's tech for weaknesses. Old man Vulture. I've tangled with him more than anyone else here. Power source for Vulture's wings gave him spinal cancer, and Otto's developing an experimental treatment to save him.
Your miraculous wings should have brought such horrors on your body. Thankfully, you are now working for me. When our work is settled, the treatment I've developed will cure you. You won't shuffle off this mortal coil just yet, my friend.
No. All right. Good night, Tank.
Electro. Total live wire, that one. Electro's big pipe dream is to become pure energy. Doc actually managed to modify his harness to get a little closer to that goal.
So, why is he using all these different recorders? Why didn't he just use one?
Max, when you first conveyed your dream to me, I thought you insane. Pure energy. But as I dove deeper into the problem, I discovered a way to give us both what we desire. I promise you, when we are done, you will be pure energy. Or so close to it as to make the difference irrelevant.
What's this now? Otto must have used this map to plan, but it's blank. Unless there's something here I'm missing. UV bulb. Huh, nothing happened. Must be a way to get that lamp on. Otto's tasked the villains to destroy Oscorp holdings throughout the city. He's trying to take apart Norman's empire piece by piece. Lee's going after the Devil's Breath anti-serum. using something called Icarus? What's Vulture doing in Times Square? I need to keep my guard up. Electro's disabling Oscorp power plants. Makes sense. Rhino's targeting Oscorp shoreline properties. Which is he hitting first? And why? Scorpion must be trying to poison the city's reservoir. Another Oscorp-owned property. Seems like the last stage of the plan is a direct assault on Oscorp. And most likely, Norman. Icarus, this is it.
Hello, Spider-Man. Oh. We've never been properly introduced. I'm
Otto Octavius. There is no Icarus, is there?
No. Martin needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position?
To work for a man like Octavius. Backup plans for his backup plans.
Hey,
Pete, are you okay? What's happening?
Traffic's rough. Listen, Lee's coming for the anti-serum. We need to find Oscorp's Devil's Breath lab before he does.
On it right now. I'm pulling every building permit in the city. If there's a record of the lab, I'll find it.
That's great. Okay. Talk soon, MJ!
Can't fight over here, it's not behind my back.
Trap failed? Softened him up. Time for plan B.
You really grew in prison, didn't you? That's my feelings.
Ha
jokes.
Our long feud ends tonight, insect.
Phew! Thought we had a healthy give and take. Man, if I misread this relationship. Drop his guard first.
Next time you're mine!
Not so fast!
Spider-Man! I must break you!
You got it! You got my joke! I'm so happy I can almost stop fighting! Almost! Gotta be honest, liked it better when you two were loners.
Next time, Spider!
breath.
Pessimist, but I don't think you guys are assessing this situation accurately. Guards up. Need to stun or surprise him. Now's my chance. Attack while his guard's up. We just stun or surprise him.
Next time you're mine!
One thing real quick.
Again!
Should check on Sparky.
You might have got the old man, but I'm gonna get you!
Confidence, I like it. Unreasonable, unjustified, but still confident. Good on you. Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need, and we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
You gonna pick up Electro too?
I hate it when they team up. Just need to catch my breath.
I'm taking a nap. Well, that's some hard work.
What time? Oh, man. Need to update Yuri. Yuri, Vulture and Electro are down. Four to go.
I saw. Also noticed a rooftop in Times Square exploded. Wouldn't happen to be related, would it?
Nothing gets by you. It was Octavius' staging ground. He's using the villains to pull apart Oscorp. Vulture and Electro were targeting power plants. Scorpion's going after water treatment. Not sure about Rhino yet. Something along the shoreline.
That's good enough to start. I assume you're going after Scorpion?
Yeah. City's already on the brink. If we lose clean water, we might never come back. I'll update you when I make progress.
Sounds like a plan.
This is Sable Control. Need an update from Devil's Shelf. Over.
Armored Patrol is headed out. We'll report any sign of Spider-Man.
I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete, you okay?
That's what I was gonna ask you. I'm fine, but you and May are in the middle of it.
We're busy, but people need help. And I'd rather be doing something than waiting around for somebody else to fix things, you know?
Yeah, I heard that. Just make sure you protect yourself. Mask and gloves. And rest every now and then. All that goes double for May.
Nobody can make that woman take a break when she doesn't want to. But I'll do my best.
Thanks, Miles. Give May my love, and be safe. Felicia's close to her goal. And I've still got way too big an area to search. Gotta narrow it down. Every data point helps. Who she robbed, where they live. Hello, cat. I think Lonesome Pinky lives here. Stealing from a country singer. She's getting creative. But I'm getting closer. One more ought to do it.
Get ready for them. map. What are these? Sable Outpost. Let's see. I'm gonna hit this one up. It's probably my last one for the night. Just going to finish this off.
There's the reservoir. No sign of Scorpion.
Better take a closer look.
Now, if I was a mercenary dressed like a Scorpion, where would I be?
Behind you!
Me, I'd end it now. But Octavius is paying, and he wants to torture you. Which I respect.
Damn it! What did he inject me with?
Oh man, I've been poisoned so many times.
Whoa! What the? Is that a sea of poison? Can't be. This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground and analyze whatever he injected me with.
Okay, should be safe for a minute. I need to analyze the neurotoxin so I can create an antidote.
Here we go.
Scorpion's made some upgrades.
Solve the puzzles whenever he can. Take the slide, not your bride. So again. What's up, puppy lover? What's good? Have you played Spider-Man before? The substance. Oh, you don't have a PS4?
Hallucinogenic neurotoxin.
I had a lot
brain
of people
create nightmares. My body thinks are real.
What's up, Forrest? Had a lot of people popping in asking, was it on the
I have to create the antidote fast. First, I need a natural steroid. Extract from an Eclipta alba plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season.
Are you gonna get a PS4? Really? Grab what? Got some good deals on it.
There's the greenhouse! I clipped the alba. It should be inside the greenhouse.
And hide?
There it is.
Oh.
Stand on your right.
The neurotoxin is affecting my bloodstream.
Shape. Where'd it go? Is this real or in my mind?
It can be both.
Doc?
Oh, I am tripping.
It's just the hallucinations intensifying. You can get through this.
Doc? You sound...
like I did before the neural interface affected my mind? My obsessions were always there, but the interface allowed me to fully embrace them.
I have to fix this. Fix you! Somehow!
Peter. Always trying to shoulder the responsibility, even when there's no hope. I can't tell you how many times unfettered
runway. Going when things... Oh, wow, this is a big-ass Dr. Octopus. Thanks for the follow, puppy love. If they come,
should have seen what was happening to you. Never, there's the Eclipse Doll.
And I overshot. Can I swing him? I can't. Number two attacks to left. I am tripping out. Is this the only game you're gonna get, puppy love, or
just
pick up a
PS4? Happened. Never left you alone with those. There's the Eclipse Doll.
It was right.
I need an antitoxin to mix a permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Giant deadly scorpion tails. Lovely. Thanks, brain.
How you feeling, Spider?
Scorpion? How'd you get this number?
Always asking those interesting questions.
Oh yeah.
I mean, how am I calling you? Am I calling you? Maybe I'm just the feverish dream of your dying brain.
Real or no? When I cure this poison, I'm coming for you, Mac.
I might take a news call. I don't have anything else to play.
Which have fun chasing pink elephants.
I'm including in my backlog. I got plenty of my backlog to keep me busy. So.
I don't even want to know what Freud would make of those.
This may be the only game that I've finished this week.
There's the research station. We need that atropine. We have to get into the station. Atropine's right there.
All right, puppy lover, thanks for dropping by and hanging out. Thanks for the follow. Come back, join us. We're gonna be finishing up Spider-Man, and I'm gonna switch over to some Shenmue. Not tonight. We play Sea of Thieves on Monday nights. We do a little pirating. If you on Xbox, you can join. You can join in and sail with us if you have Sea of Thieves.
You're too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
Ah, but it is me. The me polite society found inconvenient. The parts of myself I suppressed. But you helped me break those chains.
How did you do that?
I'm sorry. I'll find a way to help you. I swear it.
Stop deluding yourself. You never help anyone. You are the poison. Everyone you touch suffers.
Stop running from me. Let me try.
Damn, faded out of existence. Oh, dang. They throw back to Infinity War. Mr. Stark, I don't feel so good.
Stop running from me. Let me try.
I want nothing from you. You're a failure at life, love, career. You bring nothing but pain.
No, stop. I'm not giving up on you. Please, just talk to me. I can help you.
So you can treat me like all the rest. Containing me, suffocating me. No. I will.
This is starting to feel so.
You're a failure at life, love, career. You bring nothing but pain.
No, stop! I'm not giving up on you. Please, just talk to me. I can help you.
So you can treat me like all the rest. Containing me, suffocating me. No, I will let my genius shine on its own. I saw you, Peter, taking notes, stealing ideas, a rat in my own lab. To think I called you a friend.
I am your friend, Otto. Please! I've always supported you. I always will.
Supported me by...
There it is. The atropine. Need to mix up the antidote. Looks like I'm headed back to the lab.
Still with us?
And nearly cured. Sorry to bust up your plans.
Oh, Lance, don't worry. Plenty of surprises left for you. We'll be seeing each other again real soon.
Count on it. Somehow. But I'm running out of time. I need to mix the antidote.
Do I even know where I am?
Finally, the real lab. No more hallucinations.
At least I thought no more hallucinations.
I think not! You're in my domain. You're just like Oscorp, trying to steal my genius. Everything that happens now is your fault. I knew you were laughing at me. All of you, behind my back. You begged me for
about you?
Scorpion, are you even real?
Hold still, I'll show you.
An opening. I need to try to nail him when he stops. Another hallucination. At least he had an imaginary glass jaw.
Not gonna be that easy.
Sure it is. Now I know you're the poison trying to distract me. Bring it on!
You're a loser! All you'll ever be is a loser!
Let him get me. One down! Internet trolls. Knock one down and I'm popped off. Another one down.
If I was your uncle, I would have choked in front of a bullet, too.
My inner voice has really developed an attitude. One more.
How are you?
Ever notice Mary Jane does a lot better when you're not around? Think about that.
I think I'd rather fight the real Scorpion than the subconscious. Too hard to hit when he's moving. I hope that's the last of them. I can barely stand up. There's the equipment I need. Decontamination
effect.
I better put some clothes on.
I'm in my drawers.
Much better.
Well, I had
Let's just
good time,
go ahead and forget that ever happened.
The wall of shame. Looks like I did.
Ooh, it's still foggy.
Listen.
Need to work the last of this poison out of my system before I tackle the other villains. Good time to go on patrol.
Increase. Skill points. Four. New suit. This new suit that I get. Oh, the last day at Spidey. It's a pretty nice jacket. All right, guys, as I said, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to end it here. Thanks for tuning in. Be sure to check out Direct Edition all across social media. Hit the follow buttons. We're on Instagram, Twitter, Twitch, YouTube. What did I forget? Anything? And Facebook. We'll be back tomorrow. Actually, I won't be back tomorrow playing Spider-Man. I'll be doing the River City Gamer Squad podcast. Look them up on Twitch. Check us out. We're going to be talking all about video games. Tune in. Have some fun with us. And Saturday, I should be back with... Saturday's going to be pretty busy. I'm trying to squeeze in some game time. Might be early. Might be mid-late. Just hit the follow button on any of our social media, and then you get a notification when we pop up. Other than that, thanks for tuning in. Peace. Is anybody streaming tonight? Hey, let me see who I can raid. Hey, hey, mommy gamers, night night. And Rising Grind is on. Let's rate Rising Grind.
MJ, hey, you mind if I toss a kind of thorny ethical question at you? When is it okay to give up on a friend?
Oh, wow, Pete.
Some notifications.
Thinking
double.
Of Otto?
Oh,
obvious,
thank
huh?
you for...
Yeah,
thank
understandable,
you for
though.
Man. It's all in the bits.
The high-minded, generous part
it's
of me wants to say, never.
It's
being a true friend means
bits.
Being there, even
it's
when people lose their way.
The
but with what Otto's
my
done...
Bits, Dennis.
I just don't know, Pete. I guess you have to decide if the Otto Octavius you knew was still in there or not. Maybe if he was ever even
sure
in there at all.
Yeah. Yeah.
Make sure
thanks,
I'm not
MJ.
Filming.
I gotta process some stuff, I think.
Call me anytime, Pete. I'm here for you.
Did I spell it right? I think I spelled it right. I should get a raid. 2 D's. Yeah. Let's see if I will. And it worked. Alright, tell Rising Grind what's up. He's a cool variety streamer and all around awesome guy in the Fat Cat Army. Tell him Direct Edition said hello. And it's all in the bits. It's all in the bits. It's all in the bits. It's all in the bits.